Was that the last time you talked to her? Mom.
I think so.
Do you miss her?
Gabe, what's going on?
You're 11, I'm almost 15. Dad and I are time bombs. You keep running back and forth, trying to defuse us both. This is going to suck so bad. Play your part. You know that's not how it went down, right?
It was my job to keep the peace. But no matter what I did, when wasn't this place falling apart?
Hey, Gabe. I'm Leslie Halloran. I'm from the Oregon State Child Protective Services. We got a call from someone who said there might have been some kind of fight here last night. Is your dad home?
Oh, gosh. You know what? We were... that was like, rehearsal. And I'm in this play at school. And my dad, like, he was, helping me learn my lines.
Must be some play. But if you need anything, my number is on there. Okay?
Gabe did his best to protect us, but he was just a kid. Almost empty. Almost always. Two cups water for one cup rice. Set timer for 30 minutes. Do your history homework. Serve. We never really touched these after Mom died. She was such a good cook. I wanted to be a werewolf that Halloween. Couldn't afford the costume. Mom's old sewing kit. Don't think I've ever even tasted a butter cookie. I can't believe they were ever this happy. My job was to sort them in order of how close we were to a collections notice. Thanks for trying, Lucky Cat. It was full of greeting cards. Mom kept every single one we ever got. Cleaning Dad's ashtray was not my favorite job in the world. At least I managed to hold on to you, Shushu. Dad's laundry. I always set it here when it was done so he could find it. I tried so hard to keep my promise to her. Mom and Dad had this TV before they had either of us. Gabe had barely used this backpack in weeks. Nobody could get him to go to school. Gabe loved Son of Lead back when it was an indie. It was too gory for me. The killer mistress tabs in this book weren't even close to right.
Where are you going? Are you gonna tell her? Or is that my job?
Keep your voice down.
Fine, I'll do it. Alex, Dad lost his job again. So we're broke. Again.
Don't talk to me that way. Despite what you may believe, you do not know everything. You think what? I laid myself off?
It's okay. We'll figure it out.
I don't know, Dad. But what are we supposed to do now? We gotta eat.
We can sell some records. Or what about my guitar? We can sell that.
Alex, what is it gonna take to get you to stop defending him?
If your mother could see you now.
I don't want to hear about Mom.
Babe!
I'm so tired of you using her as an excuse to be a piece of shit. Don't fucking touch me, piece of shit!
Dad.
Damn it. Alex!
I'm okay. It's okay. It was an accident.
Alex, I didn't...
Dad! Dad, it's okay. Really, I'm not hurt.
I can't do this.
Dad?
Someone will come. That woman from CPS. Someone.
Dad.
I'm sorry.
No. No.